Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Do you know, the most difficult thing in the world for me when I was the ambassador in Babeti Kosweti was to actually do what I was told to do. P.W. Buerta, our president, wanted me to go to Berlin and buy that wall so that he could put it around Soweto. And I just didn't get my act together in time because by the time I got to Berlin to buy the wall, they had broken it. Yes, on the 9th of November, 1989, the Berlin Wall came down. That's yesterday, 30 years ago. Oh, mechitz, I felt so stupid. There I was standing in the middle of all the celebration. It was like they had won the Rugby World Cup. Everybody was singing and hugging. And the funny little Trabant, you know, those funny little communist lawnmowers that they called motor cars, were suddenly down the Kurfürstendamm. And everybody said, yes, it's a new world, it's a new world. And I even was offered a piece of the Berlin Wall. I think a Turkish gastarbeiter tried to sell it to me. I could see it very clearly set on that piece of cement made in Ankara. That was 30 years ago. How the world changed after that moment. And yes, how we changed after that moment. Because very soon after the falling of the Berlin Wall, our president F.W. de Klerk in Parliament, he didn't break down our wall, but he opened a door. And a few days after that, Nelson Mandela walked free. And so the whole world changed. And how interesting that Germany and South Africa were sort of hand in hand, ne? I mean, they were divided by a wall and we were divided by a policy. And then suddenly everybody said, the world has changed. Isn't it wonderful? Germany is united and free and democratic and everything is fine with Germany. And South Africa is free of segregation, free of racism, and free of all those terrible things. All those things that changed. And why did they change? Because two people did a huge amount of work. There was a man called Mikhail Gorbachev, who used perestroika to inspire the people of Europe. And of course, our F.W. de Klerk used his Pretoria Stroika. And so, yes, well, I must say, one is, of course, celebrating the fact that we won the Rugby World Cup. Yes, and we mustn't stop, please, celebrating for a long time. But let us also just remember what a difference it made when suddenly people could be together without having to be shot as they tried to cross a big wall. And this wall was there for a long, long time. And so I treasure my little piece of Berlin Wall. 30 years ago, I think this was broken up. This was given to me by Angela Merkel. And you know, every time I look at this wall, I realize that when the people lead, the highest wall will fall. Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Humpty Dumpty had a big fall. All the king's horses and all the UN couldn't put Humpty together again.
Evita, Evita, and you know what we mean. Evita, Evita, always on the scene. Evita, Bezuidenhout, Evita should be queen.